Thank you, Mark. As Camille said, this isn't a one-sided promotion. When I spoke to Eric originally, when we were talking about making the fight, both understood this is two champions fighting each other. Two champions bringing their belts into the ring. So there's no A side, B side. You know, we made the fight in 3 days, and HBO was putting pressure on us to announce the fight on their last broadcast, and so we signed it. I was in Germany, and Eric signed it from over here, and we made the fight. And when you got guys like this wanting to fight, wanting to risk their titles, Gennady has always, since he became the WBA champion in 2010, 5 years ago, we've been trying anything to get another champion to fight him. And David Lemieux is the first one, and his team is the first one to have agreed to do that. Echoing Camille's statement is, we anticipate a lot of people coming from Montreal to support David. MSG has the demographics of where the tickets have been ordered, and there were a substantial amount coming from Canada and especially from Montreal. So we expect a lot of fans supporting David. Getting now to the Gennady side, we have the, is it the bus or the plane, the pilot? Abel really doesn't need any introduction. He's really the engineer behind Gennady's professional career and the style that he's developed. Gennady had, as Mark had said, he had a tremendous amateur career. He won a couple of world championships, Asia Games, silver medal in the Olympics. So he had a very experienced, he had 350 amateur fights, a lot of experience in the amateurs. And so whatever style, like Willie Monroe was a southpaw, moved around a lot. David Lemieux was a huge puncher, completely different style than Willie Monroe's last fight. But Gennady has basically seen every style in the ring, but Abel is the one who's taken that gem and polished it a little bit more, and he put his touch on it, and now he fights the Mexican style. That's the aggressive style with the pressure, body shots, overwhelming opponents, and with that I'd like to introduce Abel, who's got the one of the best training camps in the world in Big Bear Lake. Abel Sanchez.
Thank you very much. I think everybody's been thanked except for the fans. Thank you very much for all the support. This is the kind of matchup that begs for answers. Some serious questions are going to be asked and answered on October the 17th from both of these guys. I am looking forward to matching wits with Mark. I think we were discussing a little while ago that we have three fights in the next probably 5 months against each other. So this is the first of three. But I anticipate a difficult fight. David is a tough competitor. He proved that in his last fight and the fight before that. He's a big puncher. Gennady is also. But I think that the fans are going to win out on this October 17th night. Thank you very much.